Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So on the special request from all of you, I will be exploring the new and the latest summer collection of 2019 once again, and I will also share the shop numbers of the same. So yeah, let's get started. In order to reach here, you need to get down at Sarojini Nagar metro station, and after walking for 3 to 5 minutes, you will see your favorite market. And as soon as you enter the market, you will see so many odd stalls having hangers and hangers of clothes starting at just rupees 50 and going up to maximum rupees 250. Now starting with my favorite section, which is clothing section, the thing which grabbed my attention this time were these printed and cute palazzo pants, which were really really pretty, and you will find them at so many shops. I really like this beige colored one as it kaafi summerish vibes de raha tha, and the ask price of this one was for rupees 400 and you can easily get it for rupees 200. You will also get to see formal pants and trousers, which are perfect option for college and office. Also, if you are crazy about Indian wear or kurtis just like me, you will find so many daily wear or office wear casual and summerish kurtis for rupees 100 and rupees 200. Just look at them, they are so soothing and inke prints bhi bahut acche hain, which make them perfect for summer. There were so many round stalls for them, but the best one was just opposite to shop number 105. And also, if you are looking for some unique kurtis and branded kurtis, just hop to shop number 15, where you will find stylish, trendy and branded kurtis in the range starting from rupees 300, which goes up to 700 rupees. Moving on, I also spotted this stall where there were so many pretty skirts and sab ek se ek badke thi. Inke prints bhi mujhe kafi zyada acche lage, and look how pretty is this one. And you will get them for just rupees 200 over here, which I think is the best deal. Okay, if you are someone who loves to buy stylish summer tops, you will find them on these fixed kind of stalls for just rupees 100 or maybe even for rupees 150. And I really love this mustard yellow top. Yahi same aapko online websites pe 500 se kam to mil hi nahi sakta. Not only these stalls, you will find the amazing variety of crop shirts and crop tops in the shops as well. Again, I love this mustard color shirt cum top, and I noticed this at almost all the shops, but the best shop for me was clearly shop number 156. You can easily get crop tops and crop shirts for rupees 200 to 250 after bargaining. But agar aapko lene hai casual tops or something to wear just at your home as night suits ya fir gym wear, you will find them again at random stalls for just rupees 100. As mentioned in my last video also, you should definitely check out these stalls near to shop number 135, where you will find amazing branded dresses for as low as rupees 150. You won't find many dresses over here if you are very curvy or healthy, but if you are skinny or you have that perfect figure, these stalls should be your go-to place. Now apart from these odd stalls, you should also visit the amazing shops which are over here. My favorite and go-to shop for jumpsuit and dresses is shop number 198, wherein you will find all the stuff of Stock by Love and other brands. I really really wanted to buy this multicolor jumpsuit, but sadly it didn't fit me, and also this shop is best for bargaining, so you should definitely go to this shop whenever you next time go to Sarojini Nagar. Also, I found this amazing animal print dress jiske liye bhaiya ne mujhe quote kiya around 600 rupees, and ye bargain price nahi hai. Similar kind of dresses you will find on Shein or any other online website for very very high price. Also, also, if you have been following Sarojini Nagar videos, you must be knowing that these boho jackets are favorite of every vlogger these days. They are so pretty and colorful. Price quoted for these are ₹700, and honestly, seller was not ready to bargain on this, and I had to leave this for the third time. And if you are fond of mesh or net tops, your go-to place should be this area, which is just near to the Big C store. You will find variety of mesh tops over here, and ye jo variety hai every time change hoti rehti hai, so jab bhi aap Sarojini Nagar jaoge aapko different variety milegi yahan par. Exactly opposite to this place you will find quirky t-shirts just for ₹200. Also, there are other shops selling such kind of t-shirts with the quotes on them for almost the same price. My Sarojini Nagar shopping is incomplete without shopping at Graffiti Lane. So Lane, as always, is occupied with plain white shirts and shirts with the cute patchwork on them. All of them are of brands like Benetton, Vere Moda, and believe me guys, you can get it for as cheap as ₹100. It's unbelievable, I know that. Apart from this, you will find striped shirts with black ribbons on them and colorful stylish peplum tops. Summers are really harsh and you definitely need stoles and scarves for the protection, which you will find here in all the prints and all the colors for ₹60, ₹80 and max to max for ₹100. Now let's jump to the jewelry. As soon as I entered the market, I found this auntie selling these silver earrings and necklaces, which were equally good as we see in the proper shops. Price was ₹50 for the earrings and around ₹100 for the necklaces. Apart from the normal choker and the regular stuff, this season Sarojini mein you will find lot of statement boho necklaces with unique designs, just like this one. Love the new earring collection at shop number 171, which is just opposite to the Fish Point shop. Here you will find amazing collection of hoops of all the sizes and all the colors. Look at these ones, they were just for ₹30, and aren't they just amazing? Also, there were these beautiful silver jhumkas, western earrings and what not. Price of these earrings varied depending on their size and the heaviness, but yeah, you will find them from ₹30 se leke ₹200 to ₹300. Moving on to the footwear section, you will see these regular cute mules, flats, ballerinas, gladiators, sneakers, kolhapuris, and all these I have shown you in my last video as well. But the new items which I found here were these chappals in variety of colors, and you will find them in all the shops for around ₹200 to ₹250. One shop which I really liked this time was shop number 169A, which was a fixed price shop though, but yahan aapko high quality and stylish flats available mil jayenge. Apart from this, you will find bags in all the varieties over here, and all the other miscellaneous stuff like pajama sets, night suits, bed sheets, decorative pieces, clairs and much more in this market at very affordable price. So guys, that's it for today from my end. I hope you found this video useful. If yes, do not forget to click on the like button and let me know in the comment section if you want to see the try on haul of the shopping which I did from here. Please share this video with all your friends and don't forget to take care of yourself while you are shopping, because you know garmi bahut hai bhai sahab, and I'll see you later. Tata, bye bye.